The history of dollar pizza in New York City could be traced back to the early 2000s, when a number of pizzerias began offering this low-cost option to compete with other pizza shops. It's now become a cultural phenomenon in New York City, and it's often associated with the city's fast-paced, budget-conscious lifestyle.